What's up, you guys? So I'm gonna be reviewing the Umbrella Academy season 2 trailer. I liked the first Umbrella Academy. It was a little slow to get into, but once it got in it was kind of like, oh, okay, cool. And it just became more of a mystery, so I got more invested in after that. So I'm curious to see what season 2 beholds for us now. The world's pretty much gotten destroyed, but now they went back in time to try and fix everything. But now all of them went back in time instead of just number 5. So yeah, let's check this trailer out. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that like button for me. It helps me in the algorithm and everything. So if you want to see more content, make sure to hit that notification bell for more updates as I update, because it'll keep updating. And without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into this review.
Loser! Diego!
Holy crap. Where did they go? What did y'all do now?
The end of the world, November 25th, 1963.
Oh, hey.
And where am I now?
Dallas, 10 days earlier.
I need to find my family.
They're all in different times. Oh, but Ben's alive, though.
First off, I want to say we brought the end of the world back here with us.
Oh my god, again? My cult is gonna be so pissed. I told him we had until 2019.
We have until Monday.
Okay.
Everything in our new life is connected to the plot.
They went, but they went back in time as kids, and then they're not kids again?
None of us are supposed to be here, right?
We know something changes the timeline.
Shit.
We have to make it right again. Before everyone and everything we know is dead.
Who are those guys?
They're not here to sell vacuums.
The commission will hunt us down wherever and whenever we go.
Yikes.
Spotter.
What is that, like a wingman?
You don't know anything about
me. I know everything. You are an open book written for very dumb children.
Klaus, is Ben here?
No, unfortunately, ghosts can't time travel.
Are you kidding me?
Wait, is he dead?
Luther, super strength. Klaus can commune with the dead. Allison can rumor anyone to do anything.
Except she never uses him.
I heard a rumor. You punched yourself in the face.
Damn it!
Oh, that's around the corner. That's at the end of the month. Legit. I really don't have much to say. There's nothing really to say. That this, I'm excited for it. I want to see what happens now, because now it just looks like they just made things worse somehow. And there's more time travel effery going on, and I'm here for that. I hate time travel. I hate time travel as a power. Time travel powers suck, because they're so confusing. There's so much complexity. Complexity, whatever. It's hard. I don't like time travel, but the way they do it is fun, and it's not even digestible, but it's interesting to like watch their journey. So I'm curious as to how that's gonna go. I thought Ben was alive, and I thought that was gonna be awesome, because it's like, okay, cool, they went so far back in time that Ben is alive now. That's cool. And then I found out that he's not there anymore, because Five had to ask him, is Ben here? Oh man. Man, that sucks. But other than that, you know, I'm looking forward to it. This is gonna be interesting. So, yeah, cool. thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button. I'm gonna need that for the algorithm and everything, get my video out there more. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I already said that. Until next time, I'm just gonna sign off now.